guys, look and see, they're lifting the crane. Yeah. Hi, hi. Noel here, what's up, what's up? I'm gonna show you now how they are lifting the crane. The girder? Yeah, okay. So, see that, guys, how they are preparing for the lifting. They are placing the hook or you know, arranging the belt web sling, you know. Yeah, let's make sure in safety part, make sure that the web sling is certified. Yeah, all right, if you are a safety watching this. Also, the crane, it should be certified. So, guys, they are lifting now. So, can you see that? There are two
tug lines.
You know, you can see that the small guys there. It's very far, that's why it looks like very small. Yeah, it's going up now. Alright, so we're gonna check also the bracket and crane beam runway. So, how is it? Plus? Oh, adjust that one, huh? See? Yeah. Should be same level, huh? Yeah, it should be same level. Same level?
Yes, sir.
No, there is 5 milli.
Little one.
Little one? Alright, okay, so nuts installed. Nuts installed. Also the middle, complete. Bolts 36 diameter, complete. Yeah, okay, that's correct. Right. Let's go. Other side. So, you see that? Now they are lifting. Continue lifting. Okay, there are two man lifts to assist the installation. You can see that there is one down and there is one up. All right. Yeah. Okay, you see that? The other one is coming. You see that? The one, the other one there. Yeah. Yeah. It's approaching now. Okay. Yeah. Going to be good now. Air by sub. Oh man, yeah. Okay, so they will connect the pin joints. Can you see the pin there? And near the end carriage, there is a pin. Yeah, they will join the girders. The girders. Checking for checking, inspecting for the bracket. and crane beam and low split is fine. Yeah, there's no more level difference. There's no level difference for the runway. You see that there is the wheel of the crane. Okay, let's go. Kind of dark. Completed the installation, guys, but there is one remaining crane still holding. I don't know why. I think that's insertion of the pin joints or the bolts. Yeah, bolts, 20mm bolts, 10.9 grade. Yeah, but the other crane was released. Can you see that? So, alright, so I think this manlip here is going there. Okay. Alright. So they are completing now the last segment. The two manlips are assisting there.